I feel like just like he was robbed at the ATM, he was robbed of him.
Thursday, after How to Get Away with Murder on WJCL News at 11, Anthony Miner's death shocked his family and friends.
Until this day, we still don't know what happened.
Now, WJCL News joins investigators to give the case another look.
We miss him and we just want closure.
Anthony Miner, a coastal cold case. Thursday after How to Get Away with Murder on WJCL News at 11.